All, I hope all of you are fine. Children, in previous class we have completed lesson number 50, workbook part. Yes, and now we are going to do lesson number 16. So all of you take out your EVS textbook, page number 30. Okay, see lesson number 16, clothes we wear. You all know there are different types of clothes. In different types of seasons, we will wear different types of clothes. What clothes you will wear in summer season? In summer season, you will be wearing cotton clothes. Yes or no? In winter season, you will be wearing woolen clothes. Okay? And in rainy season, you will be wearing raincoat. Okay, now all of you look at your textbook. Okay, children? Think. We wear different, D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-T, different, T-Y-P-E-S, types, O-F, of, C-L-O-T-H-E-S, clothes. We wear different types of clothes. Why? Why do we wear clothes? Why do we need different types of clothes? Okay, that is the question. So, what is the answer you are going to tell? We will be wearing clothes to protect our body from heat, cold and rain. Yes or no? Okay. So, remembering part. Everybody look into your textbook student. W-E-V-W-E-A-R. Wear. We wear. D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-T. Different. K-I-N-E-S. Kinds of clothes. C-L-O-T-H-E-S. Yes. We wear different kinds of clothes. Do all the clothes that we wear look and feel the same? Children, we wear different types of clothes. Do all the types of clothes look same? Do all the clothes give the same comfort, same feeling? No. Yes? See. No. Some clothes are rough. R-O-U-G-H. Rough. Okay? Some clothes are rough. While. W-H-I-L-E. While. Some are soft. While some clothes are soft. Some are thick. Some clothes are thick. And some are thin. And some clothes are thin. Okay, some clothes are smooth and silky. Okay, some clothes are smooth and silky. Okay, what did you know up till now in this paragraph? There are different types of clothes we wear. All the clothes does not give same feeling. Some clothes are rough, some are smooth, some are silky. Okay. So, different types of clothes have different types of feeling. Understood, children? So, different. The clothes we wear to different places and occasions differ. Means what? Whenever you go to different types of places or different types of occasions and all, your clothes will be different. You will wear different types of clothes. Okay? What do you wear to school? You wear uniform. Yes? You wear a uniform to school. We wear night clothes. N-I-G-H-T. Night. C-L-O-T-H-E-S. Clothes. Night clothes. When we go to bed. We wear special clothes. S-P-E-C-I-A-L. Special. C-L-O-T-H-E-S. Clothes. We wear special clothes during parties. P-A-R-T-I-E-S. Parties. Festivals. F-E-S-T-I-V-A-L-S. Festivals. And other occasions, O-T-H-E-R, other, O-C-C-A-S-I-O-N-S, occasions. Okay, we wear special clothes during parties, festivals and occasions. Okay, children, see a school uniform. This is what? Nightwear dress. This is what? Party wear dress. Different types of clothes. Okay, next, clothes we wear also vary with the season. Vary means we will be wearing different types of clothes in different types of seasons. What are the seasons? Summer, winter, rainy and dark. Yes? So, what clothes you will wear in summer? You will be wearing cotton clothes. Because you will be feeling comfortable with cotton. Okay? Likewise, when you, what, which dress you will be wearing in winter season? You will wear woolen clothes. Woolen clothes provide warmness. Yes? What do you wear when you go in the rain? Raincoat. In the rainy season, you will be wearing raincoats. Yes or no? See, clothes we wear also vary with the season. We use thin cotton clothes in summer and thick woolen clothes in winter. Okay, cotton clothes spelling of COTTON. Cotton, COTHES, clothes. Cotton clothes. Okay, in summer you will be wearing cotton clothes. How are cotton clothes? Thin cotton clothes. Okay, likewise, thick woolen clothes. How are woolen clothes? Woolen clothes are thick. Okay, you wear thick woolen clothes in winter. During the rainy season, we wear clothes which easily dry. During rainy season, you will be wearing clothes which will dry fast. We use raincoats when we go out in the rains. Yes, see, summer clothes, winter clothes, clothes for rain. Okay, next, we may use different types of clothes at the workplace. Means, whatever work your parents are doing, they will be using different types of clothes. For example, police uses police dress, doctor uses coat, apron and all. Yes, like that, lawyer uses coat. So, different types of profession people will be wearing different types of dresses. Okay, we may use different types of clothes at the workplace. Certain types of jobs need special clothes. For example, police, doctor and lawyers wear special clothes. See how they have worn. Police dress, doctor, this is lawyer. Okay. Now, understanding part. Why do we wear clothes? We wear clothes to cover and protect. P-R-O-T-E-C-T. Protect our body. Clothes protect us from heat, cold, rain and dust. Okay. Why do we need different types of clothes? Why do we need different types of clothes? Can you go to school? Can you go to school wearing your night dress? Can you go, children? No. You have to wear only uniform when you go to school. Yes or no? Likewise, when you sleep, when you go to bed, can you sleep with your uniform? No. You have to change your dress. Yes, you have to wear night dress. Yes or no? Can you go to school wearing your night dress? Or can you sleep comfortably? C-O-M-F-O-R-T-A-B-L-Y. Comfortably. C-O-M-F-O-R-T-A-B-L-Y. Comfortably in your school uniform? No. Absolutely no. We can't sleep with our uniform. Yes? Next, while sleeping, W-H-I-L-E-Y, sleeping, S-L-E-E-P-I-N-G, while sleeping, we need soft and loose night clothes to sleep well. Okay? While we go for sleeping, we have to wear soft night dress. Okay? Next, for school, we need a well-ironed, I-R-O-N-E-D, ironed and clean school uniform. Okay. Similarly, the clothes we wear should be suitable for the weather. Summers are hot, so we wear thin cotton clothes. We wear thin cotton clothes in summer season. Cotton allows air to pass through it. It soaks the sweat. Cotton, this cotton clothes soaks the sweat. Okay, so cotton clothes keep cool in summer. Winters are cold. During winter, we need thick clothes to protect our body from the cold weather. Okay, in winter season we have to wear thick woolen clothes. THICK, thick, WOOLLEN, woolen, CLOTHES, clothes. Okay, we have to wear thick woolen clothes in winter season. Okay, so we wear woolen clothes. They keep us warm. Okay, and during the rainy season, we need waterproof clothes. WATER, water, PROOF, proof, waterproof clothes, CLOTHES. Okay, when you want waterproof dress, we want waterproof dress in rainy season. Yes, so we wear raincoats. They are made from plastic, 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 or rubber, RUBBER, rubber. They do not allow water to get in. Waterproof means what? They will not allow water to get inside. That is what is called as waterproof. Okay? They protect us from getting wet in the rains. What protect us? Raincoats protect us from getting wet in the rains. Why do people use special clothes at work? Special, S-P-E-C-I-A-L, special, C-L-O-T-H-E-S, clothes, special clothes are suitable, S-U-I-T-A-B-L-E, suitable for the kind of job they do. Okay, special clothes are suitable for the kind of job they do. They also protect them. For example, need clothes to protect them from fire. Okay, do you know why you all wear uniform to school? Can you find out? You have to read the remembering part and understanding part of lesson number 16. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.